Yo people of IT, I am Mark and I'm here today with Ricardo playing another match of Total War Warhammer 2. So, in the last episode, just before our round ended, someone wanted to attack me, and that's what I want to do today. So, let's see, this one we will give to this guy. Or not. Okay. So, let's play. And let's see what Ricardo will do.
The only thing I can do is watch.
That's true. But I guess this will be an easy fight, so I don't think this will take a lot of time. Okay, so we are in this map. So let's get everything set up right. And these all in front. And start the battle. And especially now would be a good time to just shoot the Lord with everything of the mortars that we have. Okay, the gunmen and such can't shoot right now because they are not in range. So okay, well, units are already retreating. Okay, people are already retreating. Okay, the morale is dropping. So that's good. Boom, and we won. Just got a few bits of damage. Because now we can. If you can kill the enemy lord, that would be fine. Because my mortars still have range on the enemy lord. So that might be fun to watch. Okay, he has just one little bit of health left. Okay, I'm good. And we are back. More hot for my crew. Oh, and he got a rank. Nice. Really? The Lord is still there. Jesus.
getting twitchy.
Okay, let's give them a level.
A steadfast deputy.
Let's try this again. This time I will definitely win. Okay, we are in. And the enemy lord is dead. That was quick.
Did the fighting already start?
Yeah. Few seconds. Oh my god. That wasn't even worth loading the map.
The loading screen is longer than the game itself.
Yep. I didn't even get one single loss. That explains everything.